Mad City is an event producer that specializes in esports here in Chicago. Over the past few years, they've done an incredible job taking advantage of resources and facilities like Ignite Gaming to produce their boot camps and their championship events that give opportunities for esports athletes to compete. They came to us looking for a larger scale infrastructure to help them grow the competitions that they produce. What that means specifically is enough computers and space to house hundreds of competitors at once. It means a stage and the broadcast equipment to have a broadcast that looks quality and gets put out on Twitch and has that appeal that makes players want to come and compete here.
The more of us basically show up, the more legitimate it seems, and the more like high stakes it seems.
I think the space was great. There wasn't many delays. The setups were pretty clean too. Didn't have any problems with that. And overall, the line was pretty good.